What's going on, people? This is Aaron D. Glover. I hope everyone is doing well. As you can see, that is a Jordan symbol, right? Now, I finally got some new joints. These are the ones, Lowe's. I think after this pair, I'm going to get a pair of high-top Jordans, but I had to get these when I saw these on StockX, and I just had to get them there, so bear with me while I open this joint up. Let's see. I have a Wu-Tang t-shirt. You know what I'm saying? They go along with this. Scorpion bricks, way before all these double discs, 40 on my lap, clap, sound like 40 did the mix, filled the bass, sip coat, like a Michelin star chef, chef. Kiss to my wrist, I go dummy with my left. I arrest on my dick, try to audit all my checks too late. You know they hate when you come out and they expect you, let them crack us from your capital, put their feet up on your desk, and yeah, you talking tough to me. I lost all my little respect, I'm selling weed in the open, bringing folks home from the feds. I know the payback gon' be mean. I'm saving all my little bread, pray for me, y'all. One day I'm gonna have to pay for these thoughts. And the real niggas is a state. It ain't safe for me, my dog. They killing niggas and they want that makes sense for you. With all you burnt your bridge to the other side, you know you can't swim across. Y'all know niggas can't swim. They fight my got me die. Y'all know niggas can't win. You never land, no jokes aside. I arrived on the day when they got hurt. Assassinated just to clarify further. Which y'all gave birth to the chairman mixed with Jeff Ford. Big step on the jet with my legs crossed. Black stones on my neck, y'all can't kill Christ. Black Messiah is what I had these jokes right here. Shit ain't gonna stop, y'all spill blood. We gon' turn up even more since y'all killed these from, JD Sports Times Square. So I had to get a pair of these too. I told you I had these in the closet. Summertime sneaker. The red and black joint, black shoelaces. I might switch out the shoelaces to maybe like I'm gonna go to Get Laced, and I'm probably gonna get the shoelace that's all black, right? And then I'm gonna get the joint with the gold tips. You know what I'm saying? What it feels like. I might get something that says unstoppable or the goat on it. Yeah, these are the ones right here. Yeah, that's what it feels like. Laces on these joints. You know? This is what it feels like. Can't wait to rock these too. My little brother says I got a problem, but it's all love though. But I think like I just showed y'all the yellow and black joints. This is the red and black joints. I think the next joints I'm gonna get is the royal blue and black high top joints. I'm gonna rock those. I might make those my everyday sneaker, but I work two jobs, so I really don't have time to rock my sneakers. But when I do rock them, it'll probably be like on the weekends or something like that. But yeah, I forgot to show these joints off, y'all. But here you go, I still got the little joint inside. I ain't rocked these yet. Can't wait. Anyway, there you have it. The red and black Jordan ones. I love them. Stay cool, y'all.